when you would run for that large seat, you would need to at least have a war chest of $300,000 to $400,000, you know, and that was hard to for candidates to raise, in particular people of color.
Dallas was in the dark ages in how it dealt with its citizenry, how it dealt with its public safety policies, how it dealt with redlining with banks.